never truly belonged to Troy. And now it seems they have found their rightful owner.
Maya had a plan all along. Those suit you, Ava.
But what about you?
It's over. That's what matters.
Yeah. Wow, look.
Beautiful. Terrifying, but beautiful nonetheless.
Here, Ava. You take it. Well, where do you want to go? Troy. Now let's finish this together. Do you feel that? There's a god waking up beneath our feet, and we just took off its chains. Soon the destroyer will be free. Once I leech it, I'll be the only star left in the sky.
You were gonna win!
Maybe next time, superfans! Or not. That's just something people say. Game over, bitches!
Actually worked.
You catch on quick. Good save.
What's happening?
The great vault is opening.
Pandora. Pandora is the great vault.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? What have you done? The universe is doomed!
Just drop
it! Whose echo is that? Vault Hunter, check it out.
Mrs. Amara? Coffee?
Who? How did you get this? No, you know what? It doesn't matter. This is Typhon de Leon. Listen up. You see that crazy beam of light shooting through the sky? Pretty cool, right? Well, that means the Great Vault is opening. And if it does, say goodbye to Pandora! So get your case to the Necro de Feo now!
Over here, killer. He said Typhon de Leon.
Impossible. He's been missing for decades, ever since he vowed to find the legendary planet of...
Necro de Feo. Maya used to tell me stories about it. What is going on?
Pandora's not a planet. It's the Great Vault.
And Tyrene intends to leech the planet-sized monster within.
The Destroyer. It's still alive. That's what Tyrene meant when she told me she'd finish what I started.
There is still a vault here. Vault Hunter, you should go and see what is inside. I imagine we will need every advantage we can get. This isn't the Great Vault itself. The Calypsos were in possession of the Pandoran Key for quite a while. They could have looted this vault ages ago, but they didn't. Perhaps what is inside is not power, but knowledge. Knowledge that they already had. Translating Iridian language. That's something that has eluded even the top researchers in the field for decades. And yes, I do mean me. This will need further study. Return to me, Vault Hunter. Very good. When you return to Sanctuary, please go to my lab first. I suspect that analyzer might be a missing piece in a puzzle I've been trying to solve.
Back to the ship, everyone. We have to find Necro de Feo.
And meet the Vault Hunter who started it all.
Be released! We're all gonna die! I knew I should have joined the Children of the Vault!
Ah! In addition to the end of the world, now the Iridian slab in my lab, or my lab's lab, has seemingly reactivated itself. Go investigate, Vault Hunter. The Iridians would have left nothing to chance. Perhaps they left us a final message.
Thank you. shoot! I mean, hey.
I suspect this has something to do with the analyzer you picked up from the vault. See what happens if you use it.
You. You who hears me, eons after my time. I have set these words down, even as my mind fractures under the weight of what I have done. Find my words and remember their truths in my place, for I am the one who put the Destroyer in its chains. I am the one who murdered the Iridians. I am Myriad.
Necro de Feo's real? I thought it was just a myth.
So did I. Typhon de Leon disappeared on his expedition to the Iridian homeworld decades ago. It seems he found it after all.
Tyrene said the Destroyer would be free soon. It'll rip the planet apart from the inside. If Typhon de Leon knows how to save Pandora, we have to find him. Never thought I'd say this, killer, but set a course for Necro de Feo.
So this is the Iridian homeworld. After all this time.
No sense waiting around. Get down there, Vault Hunter. Find Typhon de Leon.
Drop pods all set. You be careful down there.
Troy, but this ain't the end of the adventure, amigo. I know I haven't always spoken kindly of Pandora, but it's still my home. We gotta save it.
We're tracking Typhon de Leon's echo frequency and sending the coordinates to you.
This is all quite overwhelming. First Pandora was a vault the entire time, now we've located the Iridian homeworld. You're about to meet Typhon de Leon in the flesh. If you'll excuse me, I must take a power nap in my Saurian.
Lilith, Malawan's here. Dead Malawan, that is.
How could Malawan have known about Necrotopheo? Stay sharp, killer.
Right. You enjoying the show?
Fauna didn't appreciate Malawan setting up camp. Clear him out, killer. We have to find a Leon.
Waves against the rocks! That's what did you in.
Hey, VH. Looks like Malawan tried to set up a catch ride before they got eight. You might be able to reroute power from that force field.
Crystalline, I've got something for that.
holding up? I can't take it out of you, huh?
Vault Hunter, I thought you might show up sooner or later. So naughty, your species. So curious. The Vault of Vaults has been opened, and it has been released. Prove your worth, and I will reveal why the Masters made me wait for you.
Suckers and psychos. Come on.
Until next time, warrior.
Primary steward to Typhon de Leon, because my counterpart is inferior in every way. De Leon has charged me with greeting you, so Greetings.
Certainly know how to make one feel warm and welcome, don't you?
Says the universe is in danger. We don't have time for a tour.
Go to hell, Grouse. Tour time! I did all the interior decorating. Nice, right? Just because you're marooned on a deadly planet doesn't mean you can't make it feel like home.
Sparrow, open your eyes. The Vault Hunter doesn't like you, and you're irrelevant to their mission.
Whatever. You're irrelevant to my ass.
Master hates you, Sparrow. He'd scrap you in a heartbeat. Next time his toilet breaks, you're a goner.
Toilets perform a vital function. I'd be honored. Caves are dirty. I wish I could live in a closet like the bottom.
What took you so long, Vault Hunter? We got a universe to save! What? You were expecting someone less handsome? Glad you made it. Bet it was a schlep. Here's a little something for making the trip.
I really want that gun.
Well, it runs on iridium. So if you got some, I'm always happy to make you a gun or two. But right now, I gotta show you something. This way. Hey, Potts, I'm taking the Vault Hunter to the machine. Don't let anyone inside, Malawan or otherwise.
Now's our chance to prove our worth.
Don't matter. It's the end of the universe.
This laser whip's been handy. Helps me keep up in my sundown years. Plus, whips are great. Lasers, too. Iridian astrokinetic vault powered phase engine, something rather. I just call it the machine. Pretty nifty. And the colors! Those Iridians know how to make an entrance, right? This was the machine that locked away the destroyer the first time. And it could do it again, too. But we need 4 vault keys to get in. You already got 3 of them, right?
Oh, yeah.
Promethea! I found the first vault there, you know. Eden 6. It ain't no paradise. There's one last key, and I know where it is. Heads up, though. It's kind of a schlep, and it won't be easy. Yeah, but I'm sure you're up for it. You're a vault hunter, like me. I'm the house vault hunter. You're gonna need it. Malawan Leon set up a buttload of bases between us and the vault. This is exactly why I tried to keep Negra the Fail secret in the first place. I guess that bird's out of its cage. You gotta get the last key. I hid it near the vault. There's a bridge that leads to vault side. Head there, and good luck with Malawan.
Time! So we gave all of Typhon's research data to this healer bot named Turn, but now he's gone off and started his own practice. If Malawan gets him, they'll find all that data and come kill us! You gotta go to his office and get it back!
Turn is a threat to our very survival. If Malawan gets a hold of that data, they will find us. You need to kill that idiot and scavenge his memory core.
What? Don't kill him! He's a super nice guy and a great listener. He's even helping me deal with this absolute dickbag who's always creating a hostile work environment.
Well, would you rather be happy or alive?
What a weird question. So far, I've always been both.
Skills are required. Typhon began work on a prototype defensive cannon. We're going to finish it so you can put the hurt on those Malawan putzes. To get it firing, we're going to need some captive guardian energy. First, take this energy trap.
We're gonna use guardian energy to power the cannon. It's gonna look so cool. We'll just shoot it into the sky and not hurt anyone.
I will shoot my new weapon where I please. Vault Hunter, you'll use the energy trap to capture the guardian energy. Now head to the temple. You must continue your quest.